long ago, the great Frith made the world. Frith made all the animals and birds, and at first made them all the same. Now among the animals was Elahrera, the prince of rabbits. After a time, the rabbits wandered everywhere, multiplying and eating as they went. And Frith said to Elahrera, "If you cannot control your people, I shall find ways to control you."
Hazel, a terrible thing is coming.
What do you mean?
Look. The field. It's covered with blood.
We've got to go away from the warren. All of us.
Go away?
Yes, before it's too late.
To every animal and bird, making each one different from the rest. When the fox came, and others like the dog, the cat, the hawk, to each of them, Frith gave a fierce desire to hunt and slay the shrewd Elahrera.
I thought everything would be fine once we got here, but it's not.
Yeah! You stupid bunnies! You got no mates! Plenty trouble for you! You need mates!
The bird? Gia. You get the bird to search for us.
Perfect.
Did you find anything on your flight?
Ephrafa.
Can you guide us there?
You see this? It's an identification mark. If you're found above ground at the wrong time, they take you before the council for punishment. If it's called Woundwort, General Woundwort.
Right, can you?
I'm from a warren where life is free, where you can live as you wish. We can escape from Ephrafa, believe me.
Yes, I think I do.
I'll throw with you myself, bigwig.
Come on and try, you crack-brained slave driver.
Whenever they catch you, but first they must catch you. This runner, prince with the swift horn, be cunning, and your people will never be destroyed.